Kia ora, ladies and gentlemen, Simon and Gavin here with a reaction to Greased Bathtub Prank Revenge is a Bitch by Dr. J and the Women. This is, of course, the revenge prank for what BHD did to him with the whole Coca-Cola prank. I just did that video. I had to keep my voice down because my mom and sister are sleeping. Of course, they are doing that now because I just recorded that video. But I'm trying to keep my voice as low as possible, so if my audio sucks, I'm sorry, but my mum will beat my ass if I wake her up. And you might say, oh, it's not that bad. She will kick the shit out of me. She won't kick shit out of me, but she'll walk down. I'll get one try. She'll walk down, tell me to shut the fuck up. And if I do it again, she'll most likely just smack me across the fucking head. And you might think, oh, that's child abuse. That's fucking fair. But if you want to see the original video, the first link you're going to see is the video link. And then the second link will lead you to be a... I have got to remember that Dr. J is not BSC channel. Dr. J's channel link will be in the description. Then after that, you'll see my Twitter, Instagram, and YouNow. Check me out on there. Sorry about that. All the links are in the description down below. Let's go. I actually want to use this song.
Got me pretty good with that cigarette prank. But, I got something I'd ask. I got oil here.
This is so fucked up.
Crisco oil.
This bathroom is so fucking disgusting.
Oh,
my mom kicked my ass out of my own home like that. My room's fucking messy.
Like water. So, he's in the shower now. And little does he know, I actually covered the shower floor with oil and shit. So as soon as he gets in, you'll be able to hear it.
But that is going to end off this reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. Of course, links to the original video and Dr. Joe's channel are in the description. They're the first two links you're going to see. After that, you're going to see my Twitter, Instagram, and YouNow, like I said before. This prank is so fucked, and I would be laughing hysterically and be hitting the desk really hard, but because my mum and sister are sleeping, like I said before, mum kicked my ass, I'm not going to be loud. I wish I could be. But I can't be loud. But I hope you did enjoy the video. Go ahead and leave in the comment section any prank you've done to family members or whatever. And go ahead and give me some suggestions for things I should react to next. I am always looking for more stuff to react to because that way it doesn't look like me sitting on my ass watching YouTube videos. It looks like me working. Because technically that is me working. But, of course, check out the original video. It's funnier. Now, you see my hands and face. But if you enjoyed, comment, like, subscribe. And until the next one, kakite, peace, renegade. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to tap that like button and comment. And if you want to see more, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next one, kakete, peace.